What is vacations? Vacations, also known as vacations, are a long period of time spent away from home. A vacation is usually a temporary leave of absence from one's regular work, a special trip or vacation, usually to a place where there is less travel pressure or where one can enjoy more leisure time. Many people choose to take part in vacations during certain holiday seasons, for special festivals or events, such as Christmas, Easter, Mother's Day, Thanksgiving, and Hanukkah. There are many different types of vacation destinations, all over the world. There are beaches, mountains, deserts, museums, parks, museums, and even shopping malls where one can go on vacation to the best extent possible. Vacations have many advantages for both the young and the old alike, and are becoming more popular. While many people spend their vacations in a room at the hotel, others choose to camp or rent a cabin. These days, there are also vacation packages available, which includes the lodging, food, transportation and activities that one desires for their vacation. One can find these online as well as at local travel agents, resorts, and even in some supermarkets. One should keep in mind that a vacation destination has its own set of activities for people who come to visit. For example, one may want to do things like hiking, boating, mountain biking, swimming, sailing, parasailing, jet skiing, snow skiing, parasailing, sailing, snorkeling, and parasailing. All of these activities are available at most vacation destinations worldwide, and all it takes is planning ahead for your vacation and finding the right package. There are two basic types of vacations, or vacations. The first type is vacation time, when you will be traveling for just a few days or weeks. On such occasions, the accommodation and activities will be included in your package. This type of vacation is ideal for people who want to spend their vacations in a group. On the other hand, the second type is the full vacation package, which usually involves a whole trip. This type of vacation has all the accommodations, food, transportation, activities, and entertainment included in a package deal. This is ideal for people who want to be close to all the major attractions while on vacation. With full vacation packages, you will pay for each and every expense on a full-fledged vacation. And therefore get all the vacation amenities you would like. There are many different types of vacations, but all travel destinations are not created equal. In order to make a choice that is right for you, one needs to analyze the type of vacation you are looking for and consider your own preferences. There are many types of vacation destinations to choose from, and they range from beaches to museums to parks, beaches to golf courses, mountains to museums, beaches to ski slopes. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video for more about vacations.